我们主要播一点都不认识他。哈利路亚。Zenombati nevi chunga msukawa daga matindechi tukileti sekuleti kusibeka beka.
He has been having as if it's a burden. As if he's carrying a burden on his shoulders. In the ministry that he is in.
Baba ohuweleza zina michara wangu.
And his wife, the pastors in the district gave him responsibility.
Okubanga tulina obuvunaanyizibwa bw'okugattanga abakole bano okugattukambe abantu okutukuza obufumbo babadde bangi mu kkanisa
helping many those believers that are married before they got born again they are not wedded in holy matrimony so they gave him the responsibility to look for them in all the churches in the district and join them in holy matrimony.
Yes, kati nenga bagenda chikola.
So it was a big burden thinking, how are we going to handle this?
Yes, he was.
Praise the Lord.
Kati ne banyongera ko okukulembera abasajja.
And he's also the men's leader.
Yes, he was.
Praise the Lord. Nenga
abasajja bano abali mu makanisa.
I said the all the men in the churches.
Ngenda kubakwata.
How can I lead them? I need help from God. Praise be to God. So I've also been worrying about some other thing. I have two children that went to secondary school. I was asking about the school fees because schools are yet to open.
Yes,
praise God. But when the man of God shared, the Bible has told us in Psalms, rejoice in the Lord and He will give you the desires of your heart. Now I'm celebrating. Celebrating in the Lord and He gives me the desires of my heart.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I thank God that now I'm at rest. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Come here as we.
I thank God as we're praying. I felt free.
And we're trying to celebrate the day. And then we come
and overwhelming joy.
Next time you are in the new.
Thank God for that.
Never Zakaton or
Rachel. Can you describe that joy, God?
I saw
you smiling.
In the past, I lost someone very close to me about 3 years back.
So for
me, the pain had carried on. It's not like a single day had passed. But now the practice of meditating on God's
love.
I felt free and relieved of all that pain. It's like the pain turned into just overwhelming joy.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God, brethren. I'd like to appreciate the Lord who has helped us to come in this place today. Because I think this is precious time to us. When the man of God was preaching, and when he was praying to us, I've got a scripture on my heart that is in 1 John chapter 4 verse 6. Which says that whoever does not love does not know God. Because God is love himself. That has showed me that we have to love God more than we love him right now. And when we are praying, I got something on my head that showed me that you have to love God more than you love him. And I know that I'm going to love God more than I love him right now. Praise God.
Amen.